Nepal and India are two countries which have continuously embraced the lighting of the lamp, or Diyo culture, since ancient times. 2,500 years ago, Lord Gautama Buddha, the messenger of peace, was born in Lumbini, located in what is today southern Nepal. The summit of the whole world, Sagarmatha, or Mount Everest, is part of this land. The capital of Nepal, Kathmandu, is a metropolitan city filled with temples. It has also been called a living museum of Hindu and Buddhist culture.